Coronavirus vaccines could be available for kids under 5 in a matter of weeks. Pfizer officially asked the FDA to authorize its vaccine for young kids yesterday. The agency will meet in 2 weeks to consider all of the data. The vaccine is 3 micrograms per dose. That's compared to 10 for older children and 30 micrograms for adults. If approved, 19 million children in the country could become eligible for the vaccine.